We are beginning tonight with our first view of the man accused in a brutal stabbing in Santa Cruz. This man is behind bars tonight on $1 million bail. Name is Charles Edwards. He's accused of killing Shannon Collins, co-owner of Camouflage Boutique in Santa Cruz, 2 days ago. He did make his first court appearance this morning. Action News reporter Phil Gomez was there, and he has more on tonight's top story.
Well, Aaron, the judge wouldn't allow cameras in the court, and Charles Edwards did not enter a plea during today's arraignment. The charges against Edwards, first-degree murder, and several special allegations that include the use of a deadly weapon. In this case, it was a knife.
One difference between this murder and other murders is that because so many more people knew her, there are more people who were personally affected by this murder.
Charles Edwards blurted out, "In this custody, I had a violent incident." He also mumbled something that no one could understand. The DA wanted to increase his bail from $875,000 to $2 million, in part for an attack Edwards committed on a guard while in prison.
We wanted $2 million bail. He did set it at schedule and at arraignment. That's not uncommon to deny it and revisit it at a future time. So $1 million at this time is what bail is set at, and we will likely revisit it once the investigation is complete.
Edwards has a lengthy criminal past. He was convicted of felony assault with deadly weapon, felony battery, felony great bodily injury, and most recently in 2005, felony assault with a deadly weapon while in prison. And now he's accused of murdering a woman he randomly selected and didn't even know, Shannon Collins.
It is obviously of concern when this level of violence is random because everybody feels vulnerable. As far as walking around during broad daylight in what is a street that does have traffic.
Cruz police are also reviewing video from a camera at a condominium complex that sits right across the street from where the murder occurred. The camera may have captured the attack on Shannon Collins. Aaron.
All right, Phil, thank you. Again, Edwards did not enter a plea during today's hearing. He will be back in court May 22nd.